Can you all see my screen that I shared with you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so we had completed the half exercise of this lesson, my interpreter, and half exercises were remaining. So we will do the exercises. Okay.
यंगर ब्रदर के अभी तक अपने क्वेश्चन आंसर नहीं सेंड करे
यस मैम
पर राम
ओके एंड द नेक्स्ट थिंग इज
ओके मैम
वी वर स्टक इन दिस क्वेश्चन फाइंड वर्ड्स फ्रॉम द पैसेज दैट मीन द सेम एज ओके सी टू वर्ड्स आर रिटन हियर वेरी हंग्री एंड टू वैनिश And we have to find out the words, those that are used in the paragraph Oliver in Arkham. Prakash, nikal do class se bahar. I can see each and every activity. Okay, those students who are not interested in leaving class, they can leave this class by themselves. Otherwise, I will explain. Okay. Now, very hungry. मतलब बहुत भूख था. Now you have to find out what word, which word was used in the paragraph. Paragraph में कौन सा word used
है?
Yes, starving. Starving. Starving means बहुत भूख था. Very hungry. Starving. S-T-A-R-V-I-N-G. Don't write now. I will send the picture. Do concentrate and listen. Now next, to vanish. Vanish मतलब किसी चीज का खत्म हो जाना. To finish.
Ma'am disappear.
Yes. Bracket में लिखा हुआ bracket में para number लिखा हुआ है. In this para number those words are used. Okay. Clear. Now all the boys assembled in the cold stone hall. Here the word assembled means. What is the meaning of assembled? Moved away, collected or got
together? Collected.
Ma'am, word together.
Collected, ma'am.
Collected.
Collected.
Walk
together means collected. Now, who's the people are talking?
Door the corner. मम्मी है तो
सर वन टू मैम वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव के यहाँ से आ रही है वॉइस
कौन है वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव और ये दीपक पटेल प्लीज मेक योर एटमॉस्फेयर क्वाइट ओके फ्रॉम द बोर्ड असेंबल्ड रिमूव लास्ट टू लेटर्स व्हाट यू हैव टू डू We have to remove ED. Okay, ED को हमको हटा देना है. Then we will find a new word. That word means a time at a
school. Mom, first song का move away. Mom, बहुत sound आ रहा है. Mom, first song का move.
Okay. So
group move
if I make you a personally paste yeah group make you paste no don't you know assemble okay so if I remove ed with this assemble so it will happen now assemble okay but what will be called that gathering that we do in the school every morning school mein har
sab assembly
Here we need to put Y. यहाँ पर हम Y लगा देते हैं, and then we will find a new word that means the gathering of the school students in the morning. Okay, assembly. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, clear to you all?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, yes, now next.
Yes, ma'am.
Now next. To learn means to
understand. अखुदे का दाला निकलेगा।
long. Deepak Patel.
Yes, ma'am.
Switch off your mic.
Ma'am, आप सबको mute कर दीजिए.
Then you won't be able to give me answers. It's your responsibility to be quiet. Ask your family members, otherwise you sit in a lonely room. To learn means to understand or to gain knowledge. Learn का मतलब क्या होता है? किसी चीज को समझना या किसी के बारे में कोई knowledge को gain. Okay? To teach means to show how or to explain. Teach मतलब किसी चीज को पढ़ाना, दिखाना या explain करना. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So will you need chess? Here, this is the example of future tense. ये कौन सा tense है? Will और shall किसकी helping verbs होती है? That I will explain in the grammar portion when I will teach you tenses. जब मैं आपको tense पढ़ाऊंगी, then I will explain all helping verbs. So here, I am telling you in the short form. Will is the helping verb for future tense. Will shows up, the word shall shows the future tense. For the future tense, we always use first form, pehle form use. Okay, first form of the form. So, will you need chess? Then which first form we will use here?
I'm teach.
Teach.
Main teach.
Teach. Will you teach me chess? Kya aap mujhe chess sikhaoge? Okay. Now next is Mr. Sharma. Class 8. Mr. Sharma, class 8 को
I'm teachers.
In simple present tense, हम क्या use करते हैं? We use S or ES with the first form of the verb. Verb की first form के साथ S या ES लगाते हैं. Clear? So teach is the first form of verb. और हमने ES लगाया, now it becomes teaches. पढ़ाते हैं. Clear? So Mr. Sharma teaches class 8. Okay. Now the students have about road safety. To a student, say, उन्होंने किसके बारे
में? Mom learned.
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 Mom learned.
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 Has or have के साथ verb की third form.
Past.
नहीं, not past. Have had होता है past. This is present perfect. Okay. So have learned, the students have learned about road safety. Now, my sister has.
So when I'm here, L-E-A-R.
Meri sister ne mujhe padhaya hai ki kaise, ya sikhaya hai ki kaise ek horse ko ride karna hai.
Mam
taught. Has ke saath verb ki third form.
Taught.
Mam taught.
Taught. T-A-U-G.
Mam taught.
Yes. Now, I have some of the customs of India.
I learned.
I have learned some of the customs of India.
I learned, ma'am.
Yes. Maine India ke kuch customs seekhe. Now, I how to cycle when I was just for 4 years.
Mam learned.
I learned.
How to cycle. मैंने सीखा था कब? मैंने cycle चलाना कब सीखा था? जब मैं केवल 4 years. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
आगे सबको समझ में?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Now next. Clear? Choose the correct word and complete the paragraph. Now see, here, where and was. both are the helpings of what? Past continuous. Dono past continuous ke helping form hai. Were used hota hai plural form ke saath and was we use in singular form, single form. Okay? Clear? Do you know about singular and plural? Aapko pata hai na?
Yes, ma'am.
Class I told you.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes.
So in past continuous tense, were is used with plural numbers and was is used with singular. All the class, we class 5 students are school gathering in front of principal's office. What will you use?
Ma'am, was.
इंटर स्कूल रेस के लिए जा रहे थे. नाउ अगेन द बस अराइव और अराइव
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. ओके फॉर का यूज क्या होता है व्हेन वी वांट टू शो अ लॉन्ग पीरियड लॉन्ग ड्यूरेशन ऑफ टाइम जब आपको टाइम का बहुत लंबा समय दिखाना हो मैं दो सालों से ओके मैं कई सालों से काम कर रहा हूँ मैं कई सालों से यहाँ रह रहा हूँ मैं चार सालों से यहाँ रह रहा हूँ ठीक है देयर वी यूज फॉर वहां पे हम क्या यूज करते हैं बिल्कुल पॉइंट से स्टार्ट करते हैं दैट वी विल शो विद सिंस वो सिंस की वजह से जैसे इसमें है ना I have lived in this house. I was a baby. जब मैं baby
मैम
since because here the point is given that I was a baby. Time का point दिया हुआ है ना इस point से लेके अभी तक
yes ma'am
मैं यही रह रहा हूँ so I was a baby. I have lived in this house. मैं यहाँ पर रहता था जब मैं baby था time दिया हुआ है Okay, so there we use since. यहाँ पे हम किसका यूज करेंगे?
Since.
This big jar has been in our family many years. ये जो jar है हमारे परिवार
Since. Mam since.
Mam for.
Since.
Mam since.
Nancy, are you telling since? No, you are telling since.
Four
shows the long duration of time, long period of time. Okay, the big jar has been in our family for many years. कई सालों से ना ये जो big jar है ये हमारी family में कई सालों से. The old banyan tree in the village has been there the last 200
मैम फॉर
मैम फॉर
मैम फॉर
क्योंकि पिछले 200 सालों से सो हियर अगेन वी विल यूज फॉर नोबडी हैज सीन हिम यस्टरडे किसी ने उसको कल
सिंस
मैम सिंस
सिंस मैम
अगेन द टाइम इज गिवन द पॉइंट इज गिवन देयर यस्टरडे बहुत शोर आ रहा है ओके सो आर यू ऑल क्लियर विद द ऑल एक्सरसाइजेस सबको समझ में आ गई सारी
एक्सरसाइजेस
यस मैम
ओके सो दैट्स इट आई विल सेंड द पिक्चर ऑफ एक्सरसाइज
व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप ओके बाय मैम
बाय मैम
बाय